on my education.
Shut up, Cartman!
Stanley Marsh, you come up here right now and read your note.
Oh, man. Dear Kyle, you have got such a great ass. I could sleep for days on those perk cheeks, let me tell you. I'd like to live with you and wear your ass as a hat for all eternity. Whoa, dude!
Now, young man, school is a time for learning, okay? Not for immature skylarkings.
What skylarkings?
You know, like tomfooleries.
Who?
Oh, your parents are here.
Oh, no.
Thank you for coming on such short notice. I was just disciplining your son for his skylarkings.
Stanley, I... Skylarkings?
Okay.
Stanley, I want you to explain to me why you were passing notes in school.
Randy, let me handle this. Now, Stanley, I want you to explain to me why you were passing notes in school.
It wasn't my note, dude. It was some girl's.
Okay, Stanley, we're all here to get to the root of your behavior disorder.
You really should know better, Stanley.
You need to shape up, mister.
Don't interrupt me. You always interrupt me when I talk. Can't you see that
I don't interrupt you.
There, you did it again. He interrupted me again.
Okay, perhaps you should let your wife finish talking, Mr. Marsh. Now, Stan, I want
okay,
you to
I'm
see...
sorry I interrupt, but she always takes over any conversation.
Taking over any conversation's bad.
Like you're one to talk. When's the last time you really listened to what I had to say?
Okay.
When was the last time you had anything interesting to say? It's always gossip and stupid crap.
Apparently we have a bit of a communication problem here. Mr. Marsh, tell me how you're feeling.
Well, I feel like everything I do is wrong. It doesn't matter what I say.
Okay, that's valid. Now, Mrs. Marsh,
Excuse
how
me.
Do you feel?
Like I'm a ghost. Like he sees right through me.
Oh, please.
Hello?
Oh, please yourself.
Who tries to control the marriage? And by that, I mean, who's dominating the aspects of their relationship?
He is.
No, she is.
Oh, I'm sorry. I guess I'm wrong again.
Okay.
Look at it, Kenny. It is the greatest clubhouse ever built.
Mm-hmm.
And we built it with our own hands. Now all we need is chicks, Kenny.
What?
All right, you go find chicks, Kenny.
Why do I have to go find chicks?
Because I have to stay here and work. I still got to shingle the roof, test the foundation, run all kinds of inspections. I've got way too much to do, and all you have to do is go find chicks. Now stop your bitching.